Hello.
Hello.
Hello. That's pretty good. Hey, my friends are here tonight.
Good job. Woo!
Nice. You all made Dan. I like that. All right, a little adjustment here. I got a song called Acoustic Shadow. My good friend Rich has always thrown me out song titles or phrases to come up with songs around these phrases. And he gave me Acoustic Shadow, and for 2 weeks I couldn't come up with anything. Then I Googled it and found out Acoustic Shadow is from the battlefield of Gettysburg. The soldiers who were in the valley couldn't hear the cannons that were only 100 yards away when they went off. But people in the town 20 miles away could hear the cannons going off. And that little lull is called an acoustic shadow. And it made me think about my brother Doug, who was a really good singer-songwriter. He passed away in 1991. And sometimes late at night or just before the dawn, when my mind is far away, I think I hear his voice. And that's what this song is about. It's called Acoustic Shadow.
Sound like you singing one of your songs. But you've been gone so long, could this be real or an acoustic shadow? Like on a battlefield, acoustic shadow.
Where's my purse?
Somehow I feel you're reaching out your hand. You got a gift for me, your acoustic shadow. Singing your songs for me. Had a dream the other night, thought I heard you say, wake up my brother, get your guitar, let's play. But you've been gone so long, could this be real or an acoustic shadow? Like on a battlefield, acoustic shadow. Somehow I feel you're reaching out your hand. You got a gift for me, your acoustic shadow. Bringing you home to me. Or an acoustic shadow. Like on a battlefield, acoustic shadow. Somehow I feel you're reaching out your hand. You got a gift for me, your acoustic shadow. Singing your songs for me, your acoustic shadow. Bringing you home to me, your acoustic shadow.
Woo! Thank you very much. Stephen Sunday.
His voice came out.
Coming up next, we got Brianna.